Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic WPS Office, how to change orientations of one page. As example, I will create new page in here. Then go to insert and click blank page to create new page. Now if you want to change orientation only one page, you can select the page. I will select this page and then go to page layout. Next you can click orientation and change like to landscape. So it will be automatically changed on the selected page. Like I will click again at this page and you can change into landscape. Or you can change in it, click and change again into landscape. Okay, that's it for basic tutorials how to change orientations on one page in WPS Office. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.